Look at this. Usually I see chewed up camshafts, not leaking valves, but look at this.
Take the glove off.
See? And we'll put the glove back on. There you go. Look at that. Watch how quick this fills up. So there we go. Pull it around. There you go. So we got leaking exhaust valves. We can go in cylinder, but I don't think we're going to see too much. Let me turn this stuff off. But yeah, I'm surprised we didn't have chewed up camshafts, but I'm going to call it a cylinder head.